You're okay. Whoever you are is in the top left there. Tells you your cash and where you're located and all that.
No idea who you are.
I'm going to.
So you go into the various rooms and explore the ship.
Oh, hello. How are you doing?
God damn it.
All Gabber would
I'm trying to explain the game to him.
It's fine. I think I got it already.
Wow. Was that you?
That was me. Some details that you need to know, but that's okay. Like cabins
hello
and drawers
there.
To get weapons.
Birdie. Birdie.
Hey, don't be doing anything silly.
Just gonna close. Oh. I close the door.
Don't come in here. Don't you come in here.
In that room. Do not go in that room.
I want to go in the room, though.
What?
No. You should come in the room. Come in the room.
What happened?
What's going on over here?
Join me.
Do not go in this room.
No. Why would you not want to go in that room? It's a great...
Guys, the round's over right now. I don't know why you guys are all like...
It's a good room. Stop.
I don't want to go in the room. Something else. I want to go in the room.
It's a good room. It's a good room. Come on in. You want to join me in here,
Jesus
everyone?
Jesus Christ.
Come on in.
He has C4 or something.
Oh, somebody got busted.
I'm dumb. I always do it once in the beginning.
Hey, come on in. Just come on in. Come and join me. It's a great place. You want to be in
I
here.
I always do it once in the game.
Guys,
never
come
fucking,
on.
Never
go
fucking
on
fails.
Go on. Someone wants to join me
in
here.
Go.
Someone's got to join me.
I'm going in.
Join me.
JK. JK low.
No. Okay, come on. You need to join me in here. I think you will have a delightful time.
I need to do something.
There are two beds in here. I'm very lonely. You want to keep me company, right? Oh my god, closing the door.
Wow, do you actually go in there?
Just come on in.
I don't want to. There's some mean shit on the floor.
Are you just camping a room right now? Is that what this is?
No, I just want to be in a room. I just want to be in a room with you. That's all.
I just heard somebody die. I heard it in the distance.
He's got it.
I knew it was there, but I just wanted to shut up.
Come in the room with me.
Oh, I picked up money.
It's true, he wouldn't shut up.
Hey, that's my money!
No, but...
Kill him. Kill him right now.
Wow. That's a nice kilt you have.
Oops! Whoops! Let me see.
Hello, birdie.
No?
Don't worry.
Hello,
how
do I know whether or not to believe you?
Hello. How are you?
How do I know whether or not to believe you?
You don't. That's the problem with
that
games.
Is the problem though, isn't it?
You look like you're
oh my god.
Who's shooting?
How are you shooting in there?
Look at him.
He's just you stood up.
I stood up, yeah. How did I miss that much? Jesus Christ.
Yes, dude.
See, you can just chill in there? That's amazing.
Yeah, you can chill in there.
That's amazing.
And somehow I fucked it up.
Oh, that's crazy.
You're
like concealed.
Getting followed.
Yeah, you're concealed. I didn't really want to show that to you, but the opportunity was there to kill my quarry, so.
Can you guys leave, please?
Dude, let's go in the bushes.
So far, I'm the only one in jail.
Oh, God.
Nobody's gonna see.
It's very lonely here in jail.
Leave! And don't come back.
Hey, here's some soap.
Leave! Freeman! You fuck! What are you doing?
I'm just following you around.
I saw you.
I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon.
I just want to stay here, dude.
Like you had a shank. I was gonna get stabbed or something.
Hi!
Oh, look, hey!
How's everybody doing? We all friends? We all good?
Yeah. What is going on, Philip?
Yes.
You both have kilts.
Yes. Well, we are Scottish.
Yeah.
We're
in danger. One of us is in danger, potentially.
What?
I like the plan.
Oh no!
Holy shit! What the fuck just went down here?
I love that spot.
$0.
That spot is amazing.
I don't trust anybody.
I don't trust anyone as well. Maybe we should get together. Because we both don't trust anyone.
It's a good idea.
Yeah.
It's a great idea. It's a fucking great idea.
Mate, that's a brilliant fucking
idea.
My, I'll gather you.
How do you look at your... It's I for inventory, right?
Yeah. It is indeed.
Come on, Max. Don't be so silly.
How have you been playing the game so far without knowing
the plans? I was just curious to see what you were doing, that's all.
Hello!
Oh, hello, Philip Agate. How are you? Would you like to go on a stroll?
I'd rather not. You kind of have some crazy eyes.
Oh no, there are another two people nearby.
Hey,
what's up, Mr. Security Man?
I'm gonna talk it up.
You have a big chin.
You know, Elroy, you're a great person.
Excuse me.
Where do we...
I'm gonna sleep.
Let's sleep in a bed. Closing the door. Oh, we make...
Dude, no! No! God damn it!
Well, that may have been bad.
What?
Damn it!
Did I just see a fight between
both of
them? Tennis racket.
You shall not take Philip Eggert!
My tennis racket didn't quite work too well. Yeah.
You went against a samurai sword with your tennis racket.
Yeah.
Might I call you... Name.
My name is Maud.
Might I call you...
Oh, hello! How are you doing?
What? God damn it!
Archie, you've got a nice
suit. I do believe
that
I need to take a rest.
I know.
I feel like we can be friends.
We're like in the tie club.
I need to take a...
I'm gonna go over here. Don't.
It's time to die, Daisy!
No.
Oh, dear. What a shame.
That is quite unfortunate.
Come here, Maud.
Where are you going, Archie? Archie, you son of a bitch.
God damn I was just trying to take a nice rest, and I was unable to.
Don't mind if I just take this money?
Yes. Take her money.
I'll take the money.
Whoa, there's somebody behind you.
Ooh, someone's behind me. I don't like it.
Who is this? No.
Oh.
It's been wrecked.
No. You don't want to do that.
With the mallet.
No, you. Why would you do that? I knew it couldn't have been you. Oh my god. Would you have actually killed me?
No, I was just stabbing the air.
Hey. Hi.
Oh.
You're not gonna hit me with that, are you?
No. What are you?
I'm so silent. I'm waiting for somebody to die.
It is really
good. Did you just throw that at my head and it did damage to me?
Yeah.
So.
Well, I need to take a shower.
I'm okay with falling.
Shower!
I already got my ticket.
Can I walk into jail? Is there any chance I can do that? Because
I'd like to just submit myself.
I'd like to take a shower really badly.
Stab me. Do it.
Hello. How are you?
Hi, Dave. Hey.
We're all on a level playing field.
Dave. How's it going? Nice to see you. Nice bow tie.
Do you like? Yeah, my bow tie. Bow ties are cute.
You look like a lovely cunt. So nice to see you, Foul.
All right. Then great. You look like you got something to do.
Sure. Hello.
Not sure what that is.
Who are you? Oh, Ruthie.
No, please don't.
It's good to meet you, Ruthie.
Oh!
Move!
Move!
I like your little...
God damn it! Jeez. Who the hell?
Yes.
Ruthie, you're looking at me a little bit. Are you going to kill me? Are you going to kill me at first chance?
Your hair,
get away
Thank
from
you.
Me.
I don't know.
I just helped you get your target.
I don't know about this.
Get away.
You're not like me. He's got a prosthetic...
No!
Oh, you had the blunderbuss!
Oh, shit!
Someone got blunderbussed.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna take that prosthetic arm, though. I feel like somebody's waiting outside the jail for me.
What? Why would you have... What?
Oh, my God! That was so easy for you, too. I just ran right up to you.
Hey, wallet.
That was amazing.
I just came to where there was an explosion. What did you do?
No? Winnie?
He shot me in the face.
Oh, shit!
What?
Dude!
God damn!
Not today. Oh, Jesus. Hi.
Hello.
Don't sneak up on a man like that. I trust you.
I'll sneak up whenever I want, damn it. Jesus Christ. Some crazy things are going on, Ruthie. I don't know if you want to be around here.
I just came out of jail. I think I might go back in.
Ruthie? Might be safer in jail for you.
It's Winnie. Say. It's Winnie that we don't.
Oh, hello.
Right now.
She just took some of your money.
Okay. No, what are you doing?
Detained.
Money. Hey, we're all here. Everybody calm the fuck down. Hey,
Easy. Winnie.
Easy.
God,
oh my god, I'm getting stabbed.
How do I get arrested, but you don't? You're shooting at me.
Because you were observed.
Hey, do you have a gun? Can you give me a gun?
No.
Oh, she woke back up, son of a bitch.
No.
Oh, is she trying to kill you? You're like playing Ring Around the Rosie here.
Ruthie.
I'm gonna fall asleep again.
Ruthie.
No.
Would you like to fall asleep again?
I'm falling asleep here.
Are you about to fall asleep again?
Yeah. I don't understand why I'm so tired. I just came out of jail.
Fuck!
Yes.
Oh.
I
was the only person to get a kill.
There was nothing I could have done. My quarry was, my plan was to make you fall asleep in a zone where I could kill you and then just fucking wail on you. Would you guys like to hear the rules of the ship?
I hate you so much. I fucking hate you so much. You asshole.
Why are you there?
I'm trying to get my mother's meds.
Damn it. Francis. Right.
How's it going, ladies? Nice to see you. Nice red dress. Yeah, I'm going to follow you.
Hello, Maureen.
Hello.
How are you? Oh, Desi and Francis. Oh.
Ronald, how's it going?
Yeah.
I'm doing pretty well.
Yeah? Would you mind not jumping on shit like that, please?
You're not. No.
Respect.
Oh, I know who's coming after me now. I know who's coming after me.
Who's in jail?
Fuck!
Yes. Oh!
Yes!
I hit the wrong fucking thing! I wanted to put your ass to sleep!
Oh my!
God damn, so much murder happening in a place.
Get out of here.
Oh my god!
It's so much death.
No!
Yes! Excellent. Hey.
That room is for healing, not for murdering.
Tonight it's for death.
Tonight it's for death.
Three bodies in here.
Jeez.
There's a lot of bodies in that room, man.
They're all
now
next
I shall sleep.
A cue stick or whatever.
Oh my god, I just come out of my room and this is...
Oh, did you just hit me with the door?
That's
hilarious.
Well, don't chase me.
I'm not chasing
what
you.
What the hell? Get away! Catherine! Enough of this, Catherine!
Enough of this. God.
Hello, damn Maureen.
Oh, Ronald! No!
Damn it!
I'm sorry, I had to do it. Nope.
God, there's bullet from when you were shooting across the main, like, foyer area.
Oh,
there's
sorry! Sorry! I thought that you were the... Nope, wasn't you. It was another person. I apologize for doing such a thing.
Interesting.
Oh, there is a toilet.
Oh, no. Oh, hey, stay
not
away from me.
Somebody in there.
Can you not look at me?
No.
Oh my god.
No, I don't like what you are doing. I don't like what you're doing.
Okay. I'm not
come
looking.
On!
I'm not looking.
I just got out of prison.
I turned around.
I'm free. And then you just killed everyone in my life.
Oh, yes. Jesus Christ. Oh, no.
All right. You didn't see anything, red dress lady.
Hello, sir.
Hello. You're not gonna kill me because it's not this round. So we're fine.
We're absolutely fine for another few seconds.
Get away!
May I say that you have the most ridiculous.
Get away! Fuck off! Oh my god!
I have the most ridiculous what?
Who are you?
Pair of shoes.
Hey.
Jesus
Christ.
Oh,
I mean, I can't see them, but I'll take your word for it.
Because you were my Corey.
Oh, okay.
Get away from me, so.
Oh, I only got $100 for the pin. Dang.
Hey.
Oh, hi, everyone. I feel like a bloodbath may take place.
You dirty assholes. You guys suck. Just get away from me. I don't even want
to. Whoa. Okay, let's just spread apart a little bit. Oh, hi. Whoa.
Wanna come in here?
We're drawing a knife.
You want to fucking come in here?
Jeez. You look very angry right now. You look very. Wow. I might perturb you a little bit more. Don't do that. I'm just.
That door opening, closing, messing with you.
Huh? Why are there not any good fucking weapons anywhere?
Go away. Other way.
No!
What?
Oh.
God damn it!
No.
Fuck off! That was a jump stab, you
son
of a bitch!
Oh my god!
Did you see that? The form on that.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What do you have?
Impressive work. Impressive work, I must admit.
Oh my god,
there's a
shit
dead body
there.
Oh, Catherine. Oh, somebody's behind us.
Hello.
Fuck off!
God damn it!
Witness. And that was Catherine.
Further on down the chain I go. Bullshit.
Get away from me.
I'm gonna get revenge on you sons of bitches. You just fucking wait.
You wouldn't dare.
You don't have anywhere else to go now.
Get
Who is this? Oh no, Catherine.
Behind you!
What?
Oh. Behind you!
Oh! Why are you hitting me? Why are you hitting me? I'm not even...
Because now all I see is red.
I love how you were trying to distract me there.
You've become a monster.
God dang it. Dude, I had something so high paying there. I'm bummed now.
Oh, well, get wrecked.
Oh, no, please. Phyllis, please. Phyllis. Phyllis.
Sanctum.
Oh, that's what you get, Phyllis. That's what you get.
Damn it.
That is what happens.
Come on!
Oh,
yes!
No!
I had a wrench.
Homewrecker has won.
Oh, no.
Came third.
You got me at the last second.
Unbelievable. I was actually like second for a bit there, and then I started dying a lot.
Oh, if I hadn't died there, I would have taken it. Damn it.